What's happening, people? Giving y'all a little glimpse inside my job. See what y'all think. Yeah, this is for the Super Bowl. It's gonna be at a hotel. There's stand-ups. That's the warehouse. This is where we paint the murals. One of the things I'm working on is actually it right here. Making new ones. That's the top of it. That'll be that. That's the sides. Gotta make two of them. That's the other one. But yeah, that's the other part. It's upside down. It's just like making a haunt panel. Almost. These are called scenery flats. Luan, Luan, Luan. Let's see how the sides look. We painted those black. Just a little look around, let y'all see where I'm at. Do a lot of Mardi Gras stuff. I believe I'm remaking that. I made a gazebo. That's some old stuff. These puppies, well, horsies. See the hose going in those? I gotta shove it down in there. Both nostrils. Out to here. And hook up a fog machine to it. So it blows smoke out their nose. I don't know if y'all can see that. That's 130 years of past Mardi Gras. Some ancient crap in here. Oh, I wish my flash worked right now. Oh, can't see it. It's a big old gargoyle. Oh, the chandeliers, they're going on top of this column. Gotta reupholster this. Years and years of stuff. Yep, well, that's about it. Yep, well, just wanted to film a little something today. Let y'all see what we're working with, what I'm working with, when I'm not doing Halloween. Alright, people. Peace out. Twisted Faces.